a child run over by a car and killed. Police are investigating right now near 84th and Hillcrest. KNBC9's David Hall is there live now with the details. David?
Yes, good evening. We're out here along East 84th Terrace and Hillcrest Road in Kansas City, Missouri. Let me step out of the way so that you can see the scene behind me. Several police, cops, and cruisers, they're out here. Their flashing lights are out here. That's because they are investigating a situation where a small child was killed. Police tell us that a small child was killed after being run over by a car in a driveway that's just beyond this pickup truck. Again, investigators out here, they are mentioning to us that a small child was killed after someone backed over him while driving their car in a driveway about, I'd say, 50 to 100 feet from where we are set up for this live shot. Once we learn more information, we will be sure and bring that information to you. That is the very latest reporting live. I am David Hall, KNBC 9 News.